Greetings and happy holidays. Welcome to the Nothing Store. Is there nothing I can help you find? Wait a minute. Have I seen you before? You wouldn't happen to have been one of our many customers during our grand opening a millennia ago? Well, you'll have to forgive me. I've seen quite a few faces and sometimes I lose a little track. But anyway, regardless of whether you were a previous customer or a new customer, welcome. It is the holiday season, after all. Is there someone in your life who deserves nothing this holiday season? I bet there is. Maybe a loved one. Spouse. Significant other. Partner. A family member. A grandparent. A parent. Maybe a daughter or son. Niece. Nephew. I'm sure there's someone that you know and love who really deserves nothing. Maybe even an ex. Ex-husband, wife, girlfriend, boyfriend, partner, whatever it might be. Ex-employee, ex-boss, who you think or who you know really deserves nothing for this holiday season, whether it's Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, Christmas, Festivus, whatever holiday it might be. Or you don't celebrate at all, which is fine, but you're still looking to get that special gift for someone. Well, if I do say so myself, you've come to the right place here at this location, and we have many locations all throughout the multiverse, as well as different timelines, past, present, future. We have stores opened in the future where stores haven't even opened yet, if it makes any sense. But anyway, we have thousands of miles of aisles among thousands of floors. And if there is anything that I can help you find, I can point you in the right direction. But be advised, some things may require you to take a plane, train, or automobile to get there. Or perhaps a boat, a bicycle. You can rent one of our bicycles if you're interested. Or maybe a spaceship might help you get to whatever aisle that you are, whatever item you're looking for. Now, I was just taking inventory on some of our latest, greatest new arrivals in case you might be interested in purchasing any of them. I couldn't help notice you've been glancing over there, so if you like, I can spend the next hour about and go over these different items if you're in no hurry to go anywhere. Okay, well, that's great. But before we get started, a couple of things I'd like to let you know that, one thing that we have, and something else that is for a good cause. Would you care to donate nothing to to this charity? It is the Nothing Foundation. They are doing great work helping to spread awareness about nothing. And you can see it's chock full of nothing. This is our, let me see, I believe our 52,567 container that we've been just going through with so many generous contributions. People have been donating nothing, just left and right. It's great. It's absolutely crazy. Never really expected such a outpouring of generosity. But the Nothing Foundation, very reputable charity. I know many charities, you never really know where your money. Most charities are for-profit. Well, many are. But even some not-for-profit charities, you always wonder, where does my money go exactly? But here with the Nothing Foundation, you know that when you donate nothing to them, it's going to be used properly. They are a transparent organization, not-for-profit, and a non-monetary organization. So would you like to donate nothing to this charity? Oh, you would? Oh, that's wonderful. Here you go. Go ahead. Feel free to drop as little or as much of nothing into there as you like. Great. Oh, thank you so much. Wow, it's almost filled to the brim. Okay, let me just set that aside. And one more thing I'd like to let you know we have available. Are these gift certificates. Just in case you're not quite sure what you'd like to get someone as a gift. There's always these gift certificates. They come in these different colors, each one of a different amount. Okay? And they are good for absolutely nothing at any one of our locations. Okay? So that's just something to keep in mind. All right? You'd like a nothing gift certificate? Okay. Which value? We have nothing. And then we have nothing. And then we have the purple, which is good for nothing as well. The orange? Okay, great. I will put that right here. And, and allow me to ring you up for that. See, that gift certificate. See, of course, everything is worth nothing, but it's the PLUs, the price lookup code. We have trillions of items, so our PLU numbers are quite lengthy. But, just a moment, let me say gift certificate. Okay. PLU. Thank you. Okay, then. Your first item is this gift certificate. I can give this to you now if you like. Okay, here you go. All right, so what do you say we take a look at all the various nothing that our shelves are full of? Okay, we can start off at the top shelf if you like. We'll just work our way over top shelf, middle shelf, and then the bottom shelf. Okay, all right, let me show you this latest item that we just got in. I think you might know someone that might enjoy it. This is the latest toy made of nothing, and it does absolutely nothing. Now, you may have seen our competitors offer the same type of toy. Okay, obviously theirs isn't made from nothing, and it can do everything. Well, this toy is definitely a step above, a few rungs on the ladder above. Definitely a top tier toy made of nothing that does nothing and offers hours of entertainment. I bet there's a child that you know, maybe a niece or nephew, a child of your own, who really deserves nothing for this holiday season. Maybe a grandson, granddaughter, who knows, some homeless kid living on the street that you think, you know what, let me get them nothing for, you know, any one of the holidays, right? Well, this nothing toy, it's going to just blow their minds. See, you can spin it like a top. Let me show you. And it'll spin and spin for a very long time. Because it's made of nothing, that rare material, although it's not really rare these days with everything that's made out of nothing. But you can say it'll spin, spin, and spin. Let me just stop it. And not only that, but it does a few different things as well. If you push here and here as well, then give it a little bit of a turn, watch what it does. You see that? And then, of course, there's another thing you can do. It comes with an instruction booklet. I'm not going to go over all of the billions of things that this toy can do, but one other neat little things is if you just twist it, slide it like that, it comes apart, and now you have two of the same nothing to play with and have fun. And then they function each individually, but they also connect via what is it? Oh yeah, Bluetooth. It's better than Bluetooth or red tooth for that matter. So let me just, there we go. So what do you say? Are you interested in this nothing toy? You are? Okay, great. Let me just ring that up for you. See the code for that. Okay. So far your total is nothing. Okay, hopefully you can see that on the screen there. Yeah, okay. Sometimes our display is a little finicky, so I had to create a little workaround. All right, okay, I'll just set that down here. All right, why don't we continue on with the next items available on that top shelf. Here is a very pricey piece. This is going to cost you nothing, just so you're aware. Let me just open this up, little box here. Take a look at that. Ring made of nothing. And of course, a little box that it comes with, also made from nothing. That is a negative 573 carat nothing ring, or nothing gemstone, I should say, set into that ring made of nothing. So, what do you think? Is there someone you know or love that you think might deserve nothing like this? You know, my wife asked me what I wanted this year for Christmas. We happen to celebrate Christmas ourselves. Not sure if you do or not, but, and I said, well, obviously, I want nothing for Christmas. And she said, are you sure? She says, I can get you anything you want. And I said, no, I don't want anything. And she said, well, there must be something that you want. I said, no, I don't want something either. I want absolutely nothing for Christmas. And she said, okay. So you'd think she'd be used to it by now. I mean, every year I say the same thing. I don't want anything. I want nothing for Christmas. So, and usually she ends up getting me nothing, but she'll also get me something as well, which is quite fine. I don't mind nothing, but it does get a little repetitive, I must say. It's always nice to get a little something once in a while and indulge. But so what do you think? This ring made from nothing interest you? I don't want to be too pushy, so you want to take a look at it? Here you go. Such an exquisite piece. Such fine craftsmanship. It's amazing how they can take nothing and make such an exquisite gemstone out of it. Okay. All right, so, not interested? Okay, that's fine. Let me just put this back. Close that up first. Okay, let's move on down to our next item, which is for sale. Actually, it's the next item after, but let me get to this next item first. This here is the latest Nothing gaming device, where you can play all manners of games of nothing. Are you a gamer yourself? Maybe you you're getting a little tired playing the same type of video games. They're always about something, right? I mean, there's video games about practically everything, but there's not too many video games about nothing. and it is the latest in its line. It is called the Nothing EX. So, what do you think? Do you know someone, a gamer, maybe yourself, that might be interested in this latest and greatest electronic gaming device made of nothing, plays nothing, and you can just have fun doing nothing all day long or all night long? Yeah, you would? Okay. The price is... that's going to cost you nothing. Okay, alright, let me just ring that up. It's the PLU, there's no code. Okay, you don't have to. Give me a moment, it looks like I need to look up the PLU code for this. Alright, just a moment. This is just one of the many stacks of PLU or books containing all the PLUs for all of the different items that we have available. Let's see. PLUs for nothing fruit. Let's see. Nothing pens. It's amazing, all the different styles of pens that use nothing as ink. And it takes some practice being able to write nothing and read nothing. Nothing pillows. Have you ever slept on nothing? Probably the most comfortable sleep you'll ever have. Nothing CPUs. Of course, we carry all manners of computer components made from nothing for, you know, whatever type of system you're trying to create. Motherboards made from nothing, memory cards, memory cards, the, you know, memory chips, whatever they call them, made from nothing, CPUs, of course, mini cases made from nothing, etc. I believe that would be one of the floors. I think that might be the 703rd floor. Nothing pants. Of course, clothing made from nothing. And normally we require our employees to wear nothing, but I just felt like wearing something today. Maybe one of these days you'll catch me wearing nothing. Okay, but I wouldn't count on it. Nothing clothing, very comfortable, very stylish, okay? But for some reason, it just doesn't provide a lot of warmth. And no matter how much nothing I wear, I always feel like it's not quite as protective against the elements than wearing something like this. So a lot of our employees, you'll see, are wearing nothing, which is fine. Each their own, but once in a while, for me, anyway. Nothing sand. It's amazing. And these books are just filled. With pages after pages. Of all the different PLU codes for each variety of nothing pans, sand. We sell nothing sand by the grain. So many millions of different varieties. You should see the nothing sand aisle. I believe it's the negative 842nd floor. Yeah, a couple miles down beneath the surface. Just so many different varieties. It's crazy. There was a gentleman called the Sandman who came here, showed up one day, said he had nothing sand available, and we were all just blown away. Never really knew that nothing sand existed. But when you begin to think about it, it makes sense. Oh. I just realized I set all of this on top of that expensive gaming device. Sometimes, especially at my age, it's difficult to see nothing. I don't see nothing quite as good as I used to. And I'm also beginning to have a little problem hearing nothing as well. But I can smell nothing. That hasn't, you know, and taste nothing. That hasn't changed too much yet. PLUs for nothing molecules. We sell so many different varieties of nothing molecules. Pages after pages worth. PLUs for all the different varieties of nothing soup. Delicious stuff. Not sure if you've ever had nothing to eat. Nothing sticks. Yes, sticks made out of nothing. So many different types as well. Different lengths. Nothing sticks. Different shapes, etc. Different materials. Meaning, you know, there's pure sticks made from pure nothing. And then there's the composite nothing, laminate nothing. Nothing words we have for sale. All manners of words that mean nothing. Nothing cookies. Let me see what aisle. What I believe it's on. I believe they are on this floor, about 30 miles west, or was it east? I forget. You can look at the map if you're interested. All manners of cookies made from nothing. Nothing tables. We have all types of tables made from nothing. So if you have nothing to eat and nothing to drink, maybe some soup or cookies made from nothing, there's nothing that beats sitting at a table made from nothing, enjoying nothing to eat and drink, especially with family and friends. Nothing utensils. Nothing licorice. I'm not a big fan of licorice myself, but I have tried some of that licorice made from nothing. It's to die for, let me tell you. Nothing shoelaces, of course. Pages after pages of all the different codes for all the different types of shoelaces made from nothing. And you can use them with your typical shoes, sneakers, boots that are made from something, leather, vinyl, whatever it might be. But they, of course, obviously, are meant to be worn, used with nothing shoes and boots. Nothing tires. We have a complete automotive section. If you happen to drive nothing, then we have tires, windshield wipers, the blades, cleaning equipment, mats, windshields, just bumpers, almost nothing that you can imagine made for your nothing car that we have available for sale, okay? All the different codes for our different styles of nothing lamps. If you're ever looking to light your room with nothing, so it creates such a great ambiance. Nothing paper clips. Obviously, we have a whole stationary section for all types of office supplies made from nothing. Paper clips, push pins, rulers, pens, pencils, etc. Nothing bread, of course. All the different types of bread made from nothing. There's even bread that's made from nothing and mixed with, you familiar with white bread, rye bread, wheat? Well, there's nothing wheat bread, nothing rye bread. They take nothing and combine it with wheat, etc. There's even gluten-free nothing bread. Nothing hats, of course, or chapeaus. There's nothing quite like wearing nothing on your head. And of course, it figures that the last book in the stack would be the one that we need. PLUs for nothing gaming devices, okay? Let me just look at that model number. Okay. All right. Just bear with me a moment. so many different gaming devices made from nothing. And we'll just set that aside. Okay, thought it was in that section, but maybe it's towards the back. So that will cost nothing, of course. And let me just type in the PLU. Do that over again. Sorry about this. You're in no hurry, are you? You do look a little tired. I hope it's not because I'm keeping you waiting or anything. No? Okay. Just making sure. Do it. And your subtotal so far is nothing, okay? And we'll just set that aside. Okay. All right. Let me show you the next item that happens to be on sale on the top shelf. And then we'll move on to the next shelf, okay? I want to be careful with this. This is an exquisite piece of china made from nothing. Just take a look at that. Turn it around for you. Here, you can take a close-up look, just be very careful with it, okay? Just look at all the great detail and the craftsmanship that's been put into that exquisite piece. That is on sale. Of course, it's not holiday-themed or anything. It has some unique artwork to it, so it does take someone who has an appreciation for nothing. I think a lot of people might look at that and, you know, maybe be put off by it, but you're done. Okay. But you see the lid. It lifts off, okay? So you could use it to store nothing, if you like, or something. You could put anything in there. I'm not sure if you could put everything in there, though. But, okay. Right. And then it has on the back, on the bottom, I should say, the edition number to let you know there was only a limited number of these made. So that's that number on the bottom. Okay, so what do you think it's on sale? So I think it is 10% off of nothing. No? Not interested? Okay, that's fine. Put that back. Have been having some difficulty trying to sell that piece of nothing. I may have to remove the sale sign and just replace it with free. I hate to give away nothing for free, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. No? Okay, let's move on to the next shelf. Maybe these next few items might be the exact nothing that you're looking to get someone. Okay? This next piece is a nothing camera. Camera made from nothing. And it's only good for taking pictures of nothing. And at the end there, I'm sure you've noticed that picture frame made from nothing. Well, if you purchase this nothing camera and this nothing picture frame, you can transfer all the pictures that you took of nothing right to the frame. So, maybe this holiday season, if you're interested in purchasing this nothing camera, you could take a picture, not just of nothing, but maybe your family is doing nothing. Now that's a picture worth taking. You take that picture with this nothing camera. It's really simple to use. Let me just set the picture frame down. Okay. Just like any other camera, the only difference is that this one is made from nothing. Okay, just look through the, there. Click, of course, you won't hear anything. You'll hear nothing. That's just the properties of nothing at work. And then there is a button you press right here. See if I can just, there we go. And watch as it transmits that picture onto the, see, right into the nothing picture frame. And there you'll be able to proudly display, and it will scroll through. You can set up the delay, the number of seconds to wait between displaying each picture. Okay? So you can see there that picture I just took of nothing displayed right there in that picture frame. All right, so what do you think? If you buy both of them, you won't get any type of discount or deal, okay? Each one costs nothing, all right? But just to let you know, they do work together. You're interested in the camera? Okay. Picture frame? No? All right. Set that aside. Okay, let me just bring this up for you. It'll cost you nothing, okay? And your subtotal so far is nothing, okay? All right. Put in the code. Holding things all the way over here, then having to look quite inefficient, so I'll hold it over here, and that way I can look. I have less of a distance. You see, if I hold it over here, by the time I look from the keys to the item and back, it's about maybe 1 second, right? But if I hold it here, you see, less, much less time. So I'll probably save about 20 seconds of time. Okay, where were we? Let's see. Okay, just a few more to go. Okay, how about we take a look at just a couple more items? I don't want to keep you for too much longer. And we do have some other customers that I need to attend to, okay? So this next item is quite original, I guess you might say. This is vintage nothing. It predates the universe. Well, this universe, I think. Yeah. Now, I'm not sure if you know about the complete history of nothing and how it came about to be. Well, this is pretty much as close to the original nothing that you can get. So yeah, it's just billions of years old. I don't want to open it, but it does have a twist off lid. Okay. Now, because of the nature of this particular item, this is going to cost you nothing, all right? Much more expensive than what you've purchased already, okay? So what do you think? This might be something in your budget. Maybe there's someone that you know or love who might, you know, deserve some vintage nothing this holiday season. Collector, maybe, or maybe for your own purposes. No, a little too pricey. Yeah, I don't blame you. Okay, put that back. Oh, and I forgot to mention, it is half off. Okay, so of course normally it costs nothing. Half off of that, it's going to cost nothing, so it's not, still a little pricey, I know, but at least, you know, you're saving some nothing. Okay, how about we take a look at a couple items on the bottom shelf, okay? Not quite as expensive as the items above them, all right? First, we have this nothing scale, made from nothing, meant to weigh nothing. So whatever it is that you might be using nothing for, and maybe you need to, maybe you're baking nothing from scratch, and you need to weigh those nothing ingredients. Oh, this is the perfect way and device to do that. This is the only device capable of weighing nothing, okay? And this sells for nothing. See, much cheaper than some of the other items that you've already will be purchasing, okay? And all you have to do is just take nothing. Let me see if I have. It has the display on the front that shows you nothing. And I'll just place this nothing on the scale. Oh, turn it on. And there you see. I'll take it off and then wait for it to reset to nothing. Okay. Have it on. You see? See how that nothing weighs nothing? And it shows you right there on the display panel. Okay. So what do you think? This is nothing scale. Sound like that you might something you might be able to use? No, not really. Okay, that's fine. All right, and the very last item I'll be showing you is this portable nothing charger. It will charge all of your electronic devices that run on nothing, like that the Nothing EX gaming device that you are purchasing. This is perfect for that. Okay. Now, this can be run either on nothing, just plug it right in, if you have a source of nothing as energy, or you can purchase some nothing batteries. I believe it will take 9-volt nothing batteries, of course, which we have there hanging on the hooks. 9-volt batteries, AAA, Quantum, Pi, okay, all the different types of batteries that use nothing to power whatever it might be. A nothing flashlight, the nothing scale, etc. Okay? So, the nothing portable charger, does that interest you? Yeah, it does? Okay. That will cost you nothing. Is that all right? Okay. And type in the PLU. About halfway done. This is what happens when you have quadrillions of items for sale. You have these very lengthy PLU numbers. Okay. That will do it. Your grand total is... Nothing. How would you like to pay today? Now we will make an exception. You can pay with nothing or an arm and a leg. If you happen to have an arm and a leg to spare. Of course, you can see all the payment methods that we do not accept. You'll be paying with nothing? Okay, great. Thank you. And the exact amount as well. Thank you very much. Seem to have a little problem with the drawer. Okay, I'm just gonna set your payment down here and I'll have to take care of that. And of course there's no receipt. So, let me write on, let's see. I'll tell you what. I'll give you another gift certificate, good for nothing, on the house, okay? It'll cost you nothing for this little inconvenience. Let me just write down everything that you purchased. I'll initial it, and that way if there's any problems, you can come back, okay? I'll have to get this fixed before I deal with any other customers. Okay, so we have the gaming device, toy, and can you spell your last name? Okay, Y-O-U-R. L-A-S-T-N-A-M-E. Okay. And let me just initial this. Initials there. There we go. Okay. You can use that. You can feel free to use that as not only the gift certificate, but also as the receipt. Okay. Okay, let me bag all this up for you. Okay, there you go. Okay, well, thank you very much for your business, and please feel free to let any of your family or friends know about us, okay? And have a great, happy, and safe holiday season, and maybe we'll see each other again sometime in the future, maybe another millennia or two. All right, take care, and so long for now. Okay, everyone, I'll get to you in just a moment. Just having some problems with the cash register. If you like, in the meantime, of course, there are other associates.